of all, my heartfelt wishes for the student 5th Independence Day. Wish you a happy Independence Day too. Good morning to all. This is Niranjan Rathod from Class 8A. Today I am going to deliver a short speech on this auspicious occasion. Probably here there is hardly anyone who woke up at the midnight of 15th August 1947 to hear the India's strife with destiny. We are born in an independent country and hence probably understand a very little about insult of being governed by a foreign power. As we all know that the Independence Day is an auspicious occasion for all of us. India's Independence Day is the most important day to all the Indian citizens and has been mentioned forever in the history. On this occasion, our thoughts turn first to our great freedom fighter Mahatma Gandhiji, the man behind our struggle for the freedoms and the people who made the supreme sacrifices for our country's liberty. India got Independence Day on 15th August 1947 from British rule. After independence, we got our all fundamental rights in our own nation and our motherland. We all should feel proud to be an Indian and admire our fortune that we took birth on the land of an independent. It took sacrifices of lives of many freedom fighters and several decades of struggle from 1857 to 1947. An Indian soldier, Mangal Pandey, in the British force had first risen his voice against the Britishers for the independence of India. We can never forget the sacrifices of the Bhagat Singh, Khudiram Bose and Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Chandrasekhar Azad, who had lost their lives in the early age just for fighting for the country. Gandhiji was a great Indian personality who taught India a big lesson of non-violence. He was the one and only who led India to get the freedom with the help of non-violence. It is our personality and proud citizens of this country to sincerely perform our duty and progress together for the growth of independent of our country.
Go.
At last, I would like to say that keeping the sacrifices of our ancestors in mind, we should take an oath to carve a better future for our motherland. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, thank you.